So here we are for the final race of Series 9.
Follow car number 15.
Good luck, folks.
Left column.
Good luck.
And it is a Daytona.
I just don't want to die.
I love this track. Although I had a minor emergency, I bent one of the push rods in my braking system.
Just close. Up the gap a little bit here. We are getting ready to go green.
And had to order the part and get it disassembled, reassembled. I got the part today at 3 p.m. This race is starting, or the practice session started at 6 p.m. So did a really quick repair. Difficult repair? No, it was pretty easy, pretty straightforward. But getting the pedal assembly off my rig and back
Chip,
on it was the biggest time-consuming and truly suckage of the whole process. But a lot of fun.
All right.
Wow. Come on. Already carrying 4 incident points because of that nonsense in front of me. I got my brakes on, but the guy behind me did not.
Place.
Come on, Chad, let's go.
P19. An incident in turn 5. It looks like Tom. Yellow flag.
Getting a lot of stutter.
There's an incident in bus stop. Yellow flag, watch out. Come on, Chip. Good stuff, keep it coming. B16.
Get me my bucket in Austin. Sorry, Austin. Had to be said. I love your name.
Okay, Chip. Don't let this guy distract you.
Sorry, Volker.
It's a little bit of a misadventure. Come on, turn.
Incident in turn 5. It looks like it's Lacombe.
Made through that gap by the hair of my chinny chin chin, I think. Just need to catch just a little bit of whiff of Bucket here to get his slipstream.
It's all your apexes. Wait for the chances to come, mate. B14.
Chad's still hanging out back there pretty good.
Alright, Chip. Stay close. Wait for him to make a mistake.
Thanks, Nick.
Stay on him, there'll be a chance.
Actually didn't see my second 4X. I don't know where that happened. Probably came in coming into turn one with that whole bunch of people. But I thought I got a 0X there. Evidently not. That kind of sucks. Just noticing I'm carrying 8X. Fallen out of draft.
B14.
10 laps until my fuel stop.
Okay, Chip. That's good consistency. Keep it up.
Nice driving, Chad.
Wonder if he's being facetious.
You're 2/10 off the pace, sector 1. The gap in front is now 1.3.
This Chad was behind me.
Come on,
turn, baby.
Pace.
Wow, that was a horrible turn one. Brandon and Yakum are fighting behind me, slowing each other up. You boys fight. I like it back when people fight behind me. Means they're less likely to catch me.
Now about 1.8. There's an incident in bus stop. It looks like Harrison. An incident in turn
one. That sucked.
So Baca behind is now 1.3. Incident in bus stop. We think it might be Cook. There's an incident in Turn 12. We think it might be Cook. Alright Chip, the pit window is now open. Let's see how wide you can make this thing.
Let's not and say we did.
My bad, Joe. I had a horrible run on it. What's up? No worries. We'll catch him.
Chip, don't panic. We'll get him back.
Let him go. Because I know he's faster than I am, and I know I'm probably holding him up. He did have an incident earlier that turned him around. He was up closer to the pointy end. So I don't need to fight him. He's not who I'm competing with here. Of course, Yakum is not proving me right here in terms of his pace. Sorry, Yakum. I expected more from you, buddy. 5 laps to bingo. No, Yarko.
There's an incident in turn one. It looks like Backer. Is now 2.0 seconds. Sector 2 is 0.33 off the pace.
It was too bad about Yakum. He's usually pretty fast. I don't know. He got mixed up with Austin there in turn one, or...
P12.
Austin seems to be extremely consistent, so he's hard to figure out a way around. He's also faster than me, so I haven't had that problem.
The gap ahead is now 1.8. Okay, Chip. 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes. Gaining on the car in front. The gap's now 1.7. gap behind is now 1.4 seconds.
This will be my in lap for my fuel stop.
P7, okay Chip. We're running on fumes, mate. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Box this lap.
Really need a computer upgrade. These stutters are killing me.
Very little fuel left. In this lap, box this lap. The next car is Leung. Look out for the pit speed limit. Pit lane speed limit is 55 miles per hour.
Box.
300 feet. 100 feet.
Ah, son of a bitch. I hate it when I do that. Damn it.
There's a car behind. Take care, rejoin him.
Yeah, lost out in my pit stop having to reverse. That sucks.
Okay, Chip. Don't be intimidated by this little shit. Make him work for it. P16.
My glasses are starting to fog up, so that's exciting.
Advantage.
That one little bobble in the pits cost me like 4 or 5 positions. Crazy how close this club class is.
Thanks, Robert. Well.
Like Enrico's having a good race. And Logan.
Gap to Baca ahead is increasing. It's now 1.7. There's an incident in International Horseshoe. Looks like it's Baca.
It's the third time we've seen Baca go around, I think.
sector, Fernandez. Behind is now 3.3 seconds. All right, Chip. There'll be chances here. Let's make sure we can take them. 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. P16. The gap in front is increasing. It's now 3.9.
Yeah, my CPU is bottlenecking bad, so it's causing the stutters.
There's an incident in, bus stop. It looks like Chapman. Okay, Chip. The next car is Chapman. P15. Gap in front has increased to 4.3. The gap to Baca behind is now 2.7. The lap time was 145.54. Your lap time's pretty consistent.
Just means I'm doing the same things wrong over and over again. The biggest problem right now is I don't have anybody to draft on. I'm not close enough to get the benefit of that on the oval. Pretty fast in the infield. I'll start bleeding time out here.
gap to Baca behind is increasing. It's now 2.0 seconds.
My turn.
Yellow flag. Incident in turn 5. Incident in turn 6. It looks like it's Stewart.
That was scary.
Stay close, you might get him back.
Sorry, Ken. Sorry about that, Ken.
Are you thinking of the net code? I don't think you touched me, did you?
Yeah, I thought you moved just a scooch. We'll see after, but anyway, my bad.
Focus on your exits, keep it smooth. P15, bad luck, Chip. Come on, don't let him get away. Thank you.
Can I pass on the right?
Yeah, go.
Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Come on, nail him already. Left. 2 minutes. White flag, one more lap.
Awesome job, Scott. That was incredible.
Thanks, man.
Stand by. Tractors are not clear.
All right, Chip. You need to pass this track. You're losing too much time.
Yeah, I don't think I have it.
2 minutes to go. 2 minutes.
Yeah, he's got me.
There's an incident in turn one. You think it might be Faulkner?
Thank you, everyone, for this season. It's been a pleasure.
14th. Okay, that's the finish. Well done,
mate. Thanks, everyone.
Well, that was fun.
Track is clear. Good race, everybody.
I can't believe I gotta slow down, Nick. Let you get away from me.
Nice chasing, David. What happened on the last lap?
Yeah, it was some good racing.
Your speed limit in the pits. Box in 880 feet. 300 feet. 100 feet.
All right. Lots of fun. So we'll call that a race. So, given that I haven't done any driving. Really since I think the week after Christmas, when I damaged my pedal system and had to eventually repair that, this is not a bad outcome. Started 18th, finished 14th, fastest lap in the 43s, which is awesome. Would have liked to have been a little faster, but all things being what they were, I'll take what I got. It's a nice way to end season 9 on kind of an up note. I'm not ashamed of anybody that's ahead of me. All these guys are super fast. Scott Kessel, Logan, and Thomas, of course, taking home the podium here at Daytona, drove an incredible race and were really fast and consistent throughout. Enrico, just one step off, and he's been really good all season long. So congratulations to all those guys for just a great season. Definitely a good race. Enjoyed that quite a bit, and see some familiar names down here a little bit further back. But the fact remains, you know, you put almost 40 cars or between 40 and 50 cars on track in this particular class, it's going to be a close race. Everybody is reasonably close. Everybody's in the 43s, 44s in terms of fastest laps. So it's really just sort of, you know, how they manage the race over the course of the hour and how luck falls. And that's been true every race that I've raced here is the luck falls the wrong way and it's a disastrous night. Luck smiles on you, and you suddenly have a pretty decent finish. So all things being equal, I'm pretty pleased with tonight, and hope that you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. And the next set of stuff that we'll be broadcasting, we'll be doing a stream of the Daytona 24 on the 21st of January. And we'll be doing some cool stuff with the championship. Champion Motorsports has their iRacing Team Endurance Series for 2023 that's starting up, I think, in February or March. Yeah, I'd have to look at the dates on that. We're starting to having to do our liveries and submitting those, I think, by sometime in February. So the racing is really coming up close. Of course, that'll be Rob Cottle and I partnering up for that. For the 21st, the Daytona 24, looks like we have on deck again Rob Cottle, Jeff Williams, Jeff Rosenthal, and Volker Krebs, and myself. And that should be a lot of fun, a good race to watch. I'm going to stream as much of it as I possibly can without killing my machine. So we'll see how we do. But do join us on the channel for that. And we'll see you next time. Thanks again. Bye-bye.
Spaß machen im Sport.